Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITpot143. You are watching Gmail tutorials. How to create a filter to block incoming emails from a specific sender in our Gmail account. In Gmail, we can automatically set variety of actions for the incoming emails by creating a powerful filtering option. Filtering allows us to set variety of actions like blocking the emails, store it, archive it, applying a label, forward to different email address, delete that email, and so on. Log into the Gmail account. In this video, let's create a filter to block emails from a specific sender. For this, click on gear icon showing on the top of the inbox messages. Come to settings. In this, come to filters and blocked addresses. Click on create a new filter, and manually we need to enter address of the sender we want to block in the from field. Otherwise, we can start a filter by choosing the email that we want to block future messages from and open that email. Click on three dots, that is more button, and from the options, please select filter messages like this. Then it will open the filter window with the sender's address in the from field at the top of the screen. Also, we can set this filter criteria based on specific email address, subject line, in that email, keywords it contains, size of the email including attachments, and so on. Once we are finished customizing the filter, click on create filter. In the next screen of the filter window, we can choose an action to happen with the incoming emails matched by this filter criteria. If you want to block incoming emails from a sender, check the deleted box and click on create filter. After this, let's try to send an email from this blocked address. Here message sent successfully, but notice that we can't get that email because of the filtering criteria we selected. Automatically, it will delete the incoming email from that specific sender. Similarly, if you want to delete the previous messages came from the sender, we need to update the filter to match this. Here I have 6 previous messages from the sender. To delete these previous messages, click on gear icon, come to settings. Select the filters and blocked addresses. Here it will show all the filters we have created already. Click on edit. In from field, it is showing that email address. Continue. In the next filter screen window, please check in the box before also apply filter to number of matching conversations. We already seen in this, we have 6 matching conversations, and after that, click on update filter. Then meeting this filter criteria, any messages we have already received from that sender will be deleted along with the future messages. This we can create a filter to block incoming emails from a specific sender in our Gmail account. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. ITbird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.